Children, now today in playing with the numbers chapter, we'll see what is multiple of a number, and finally we're going to learn LCM, multiple of a number. Suppose if we take a number 12, if we multiply 12 with the natural numbers, we get its multiples. 12 one time gives 12. 12 two times gives 24. 12 threes are 36. 12 fours are 48. Okay, that is, if I multiply 12 with all natural numbers, then I get multiples of that number. Here 12, 24, 36, 48, 60, and so on. These are all multiples of 12. Now here natural numbers are infinite. There are many natural numbers. So many natural numbers, therefore multiples of a number also infinite. Here least multiple is what? The number itself. 12 is the multiple of 12. That is, number itself is the multiple of that number, and it is the smallest multiple. And number of multiples of a number are infinite. There are many multiples of a number, infinite numbers. As the natural numbers are infinite, multiples of a number also infinite. Now we will see what is LCM. LCM is the least common multiple, or we can also say lowest common multiple of a number. For example, if I am taking the numbers 4 and 6, okay. Now, the some multiples of 4 I am now writing 4, 4 2s are 8, 4 3s are 12, 4 4s are 16, 4 5s are 20. 4 6s are 24, 4 7s are 28, 4 8s are 32, 4 9s are 36, 40, 44, and so on. These are some multiples of 40. Now I am writing multiples of 6. 6 1s are 6, 6 2s are 12, 6 3s are 18, 6 4s are 24, 6 5s are 30, 6 6s are 36, 6 7s are 42, and so on. These are the multiples of 6. Now in this, common multiples identify. Multiples of 4, some multiples we have written, multiples of 6 we have written. Now I am identifying common multiples for these two. As we came to know, 12 is common, and then next 24 is common for these two, and 36 is common. Okay, we will get so many common multiples. 12, 24, 36, and so on. We get many common multiples. But we want only least, lowest common multiple is 12. Therefore, we say that LCM of 4 and 6 is 12. Okay, we have to list out some multiples of 4 and some multiples of 6. After that, common multiples we identified. Among them, we choose the lowest common multiple, that is the LCM. This is how we find out the LCM. Now, for finding LCM also, there are two methods, prime factorization method and division method. Let's see one by one what is prime factorization method. The numbers I am taking 8, 24, 36. Let's find out LCM using prime factorization method. Prime factorization method, you know already, prime numbers only we have to use. What are the prime numbers? 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, and so on. These are the prime numbers. Which prime number is divisible? We have to use that one. First 2 is divisible 2 4 times, then again 2 is divisible 2 times, again 2 is divisible 1 time. These are the prime factors of 8. Now take the number 24, 2 is divisible, 2 is divisible 12 times, 2 is divisible 6 times, 2 is divisible 3 times, and then prime number 3 is divisible 1 time. And for 36 is even, it is divisible by 2, 2 18 times, 2 ones are 2, 1 left, 2 8 is 16. If you have doubt, you can divide and see, like this 36, do division with 2, 2 ones are 2, 1 left, bring down 6, 2 8 is 16, that is, we got 18, okay. Then next again 2 is 18 is even number, 2 is divisible 9 times and then 3 times, 3 1 time. After doing prime factorization, now write the prime factors of 8, that is 2 into 2 into 2 and for 24, 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 and for 36, it is 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. Now what we want here? LCM, lowest common multiple. We want LCM. Now for that, first common factors identify for all the 3 and common factor identify for any 2 numbers. 2 is common for 8 and 24 and then 3 is common for 24 and 36. Okay, this 2 is common for all the 3 numbers. Again, this 2 is also common for all the 3 numbers. But this 2 is common for 8 and 24. And the 3 is common for 24 and 36. Now, LCM is the product of the common factors and extra factor. Now, LCM. LCM is product of common factor. That is 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 and extra factor, that is 3. The product of the common factor and extra factors gives the LCM. Now 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 8 3s are 24, 24 3s are multiply, 24 3s are 3 4s are 12, 3 2s are 6 plus 1, 7, 72. Therefore, LCM of 8, 24 and 36 is 72. Let's take another example. Find out the LCM using same prime factorization method. 64 prime numbers, 2 I told not divisible, even number 64, 2 3s are, 2 2s are, again it is divisible by 2, 16 times, 16 2s are 32, again 16 is divisible by 2 8 times, 8 is divisible by 2 4 times, 4 again divisible by 2, again divisible by 2. These are the prime factors of 64 and prime find out the prime factors of 72. 2 is divisible, even number, no, 72. 2 3 is 6, 1 left. 12 we have, 2 6 is 12. Again 36 is even, 2 1s are 2, 1 left 16, 2 8 is 16. 18 is even, 2 9s are 18. 9 is odd, 3 is divisible, 3 3 times, 3 1 time. Now for 96, 2 table you can use, 2 4s are 8, 1 left 16, 2 8s are 16, 2 table 24 times, 2 2s are 4, 2 4s are 8, again even number 24, 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 6 are 12. 2, 3 is 6, 3, 1 is 3. Now prime factorization we have completed. Now 64, what are the prime factors? 2 how many times? 2, 6 times. Next 72, the prime factors are 2, 3 times and then 3, 2 times. Now prime factors of 96, 2 how many times there? 2 5 times. After that 1 3. Now we want what? LCM. Lowest common multiple. Common factor. 2 is common. 1 time. Again this 2 is also common. Another 2. Again 1 more 2 is also common. Into 2. And for this 264 and 96, this 2 is common. 64 and 96. 2 is common. And again, this is common. Another 2 is also common. Now for 72 and 96, 13 is common. 13 is common. Now, what are the extra factors left here? 2 and 3. That is why I am multiplying another 2 and 3. Common factors. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 2s common. And then 1, 3 is common. Extra factors are 2 and 3. Now multiplying. 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 8 2s are 16, 16 2s are 32, 32 3 times. 32 3 times gives 96, 96 2 times. 192, 192 finally with 3 multiplying. 192 into 3. 3 2s are 6, 3 9s are 27, 3 1s are 3 plus 2, 5. 576 is the LCM. Okay, this method we call it as prime factorization method. Now let's see division method. In division method, 8, 24, 36 I am taking. 8, 24, 36. LCM while doing division method, at a time we will take all the 3 numbers. Prime number 2 is divisible, 2 4 times, 2 12 times, 2 1s are 2, 1 left 18 times. Again 2 is divisible 2 times, 2 6 times, 2 9 times. Again 2 is divisible 1 time, 2 3 times and 9 as it is, which is not divisible. Now 3 and 9 are divisible by 3, 3 1 time, 3 3 times. Finally they will take this 3, all are prime numbers only. Now multiply, 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, 8 3 is 24, 24 3 is 72. Okay, in this way if we do, we call it as division method. Now what is other example we took earlier? 64, 72, 96. 64, 72, 96. All are even. Prime number 2, 2 3 times, 2 2 times. 2 only goes 3 times, 1 left, 2 6 times. 2 goes 4 times in 9, 1 left, 2 8 is 16. Again all are even. 2 16 times, 2 18 times, 2 24 times. Again 2 8 times, 2 9 times, 2 12 times. Again 2, 4 times, 9 is not divisible, 2, 6 times. Now again 2, 2 times, 9 is not divisible, 2, 3 times. 3 table taking, 2 as it is, 3, 3 times, 3, 1 time. Finally 1, 2, 3 as it is and then 3. Okay, now LCM is 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 2 and into 3. Already we did earlier, 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, 8 to the 16, 16 to the 32, 32 3 is 96, 96 2 is 192, 192 3 is 576. What is the LCM? 576. Okay, these are the two methods we use for finding the LCM, prime factorization method and division method. Thank you.